and there are syringes.
You've never messed with heroin, you just know people that have.
Right.
Alright guys, so as you saw, we found some drug paraphernalia in there. I am going to make sure that it is not reusable. I have motor oil here. Okay, now the next thing I need to do is there's a syringe in there, so now that everything is covered with oil and hopefully it won't be used again, I'm gonna grab that syringe, I'm gonna put it into a sharps container, and I'm going to make sure that this stuff shouldn't and wouldn't be used again.